Hello. We're gonna be playing Last of Us Part 2. We stop at the chapter The Downtown. Let's see.
Nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
We should go.
And steal that much jerky.
I don't know, where should we go? Not here. Here? Maybe we should go here.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
Why?
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Where we should go.
Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
Sounds like they're in that building.
Which building?
At least we're ready for him.
Supplies. What's in this bag? There's a note. Locked here. To be honest, I don't know where am I going. So it's just...
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Where?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay. Can we open something? Go up by here.
Huh?
Oi. Wow. Bad move. Damn. No! Man! This sucks. Yo! Okay, wait. I can't sneak behind a clicker.
Oh,
place. Run, Ellie. Anything else?
Okay. That it? I don't hear anything. Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying. Hey, little help? Coming.
Push.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Might come in handy.
Yes, a machete.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this
thing? You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful. Okay, Jesse.
Why do you have to do home renovation when I'm filming?
To-do list.
Wait, what was it? It's 6. Zero. Seven. 6-2. playing the game.
Yang game baru tu.
Yeah, it's 6-2-2. It's 6. Zero, 7. 2-2. Ooh, what's inside?
Yes.
Supplies, that's all. Okay, I'm thankful. I'm thankful. Thank you, thank you. Hey, any locker here? Nope. Let's go. Maybe. What's that?
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Where do we go? Oh, here. Oh, wait, no. Oh, no, we have to go down. How do you go down? Oh, supplies. Check, check, check. No more.
Careful.
Oh my god. I pressed the wrong button. Oh wait, that means the supplies. Six, zero, 7-2-2.
Might come in handy.
Let me save. This. Yes. First aid is important. idea.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Whee! Drop. Ew!
That's all of them. Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Well, let's find that gas.
Found the gas. Please tell me that's gas.
And wait, we got gasoline. Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us.
Just nice.
The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming.
Aw, babe. Horsey!
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Where can we get the supplies? Wait, we walk past here. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh shit, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Okay, get up.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee? Are
you kidding me? He trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
Get inside these places.
Barcos. I can feel it. There's a dog zombie. Oh my god.
It says Barcos on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
Cleared this place out.
Jimmy.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
Oh, wait, we are from here.
It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
Save you what? Not really. go straight, turn right.
This place sturdy?
I don't know.
Should we get this gas back to the fuck upper gate?
Yeah.
Careful.
Made it.
Okay, I think that's everything here.
Sign. I think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it? Your call.
This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Was close. guy.
Okay, that's all of them.
God. Well, we found the bank. What put the body on that? They don't look like soldiers.
Yep, they don't look like soldiers.
Not sure.
How many numbers are there? I just wasted that.
Here we go.
Oh shit, what's the number? Shotgun, nice. I love shotgun.
Thanks, dude.
Pump shotgun. Oh my god, money.
Look at all this money.
The bag's no value.
Full. Man, we were back in the old world. Whew.
Save this game. Yes.
They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Watch it!
Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh.
That place was crazy.
Well, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. Okay, let's get back to the fuck Fedra gate.
Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
I got it. You put in the code.
Yo, what's the code?
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky. Might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on. Nothing.
Where's the code? Yo, what guess is this? What checkpoint is this? East 2. East 2. East 2 is 5345. Run.
Just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Jewel got taken out by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. They've been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
Oh, this? Tommy.
No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Who's that? East one.
I don't recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You asked this guy a question? You don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy. And if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up?
Yeah. looks like it.
7301. Saint Pleasant Temple.
This just happened.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end the live stream now. Thank you for watching.
Can't be far off.
Bye.